made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Well, they're in a good position here. Confident and quality on the ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Yaya Touré. He's coming forward with some danger. That will help ease the pressure. Challenges for the ball. It's Mane. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Romelu Lukaku. Here's Ali. It's a good place to win the ball here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And it's cut out by Yaya Touré. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Rick Mkhitaryan. Good interception. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Eriksen. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Just failed to look across the line.
It's Mane. It's a great understanding here. Shots on here. Dele Alli scores here, and like most things he does, it's got an air of grace about it. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Here's a chance to attack. The equaliser here. They have leveled it up. And this game takes another twist. And it's been very good value. We're really enjoying commentating on it. I hope you're enjoying watching it, because it's one of the better games we've seen this season. And it's still time to go. Either side could win it from here. The game restarts at 2-2. Romelu Lukaku, able to make a good interception. Comes in with a tackle. It's Mane, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Sanchez. To put them in front. And the board shows three added minutes.
3 minutes added time.
Him now. And shoots! By the standards of this game, that was a great chance.
He was never going to be a match of lots of scoring opportunities, and he might live to regret that one.
Cut out by the defender. 2-2. And the... Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. That's Billy Quetta. Spotted that well and intercepted. There's some potential in this move. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. Got to be. What a good way to score. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. I'm not sure he's ever had a day like this, when everything he has touched has turned to goals.
Well, his teammates will just want to keep giving him the ball at every opportunity.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. He's coming forward with some danger. Return to Yaya Toure. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Sturridge.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, one team is very happy here, and one team is very frustrated. And yet, you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
Kyle Walker. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Yaya Toure. Attacking well here. He went in well. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. That's Billy Quetta. Dele Alli. That's a fine tackle. Nemanja Matic. On the attack here. Quick change of possession here. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Daniel Sturridge. Kyle Walker. And there's the interception. Christian Eriksen, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Strong play in the tackle. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Yaya Toure. Could be dangerous. Moussa Dembele. Now Mkhitaryan. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Sanchez. Here's Alli. That's Billy Quetta. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Lukaku. Tremendous understanding from these players. Shot on! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Here's Alli. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Onto the attack now. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. And a try one now. Referee points for a corner. Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Here's Ali. Dele Alli. Romelu Lukaku.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Pressure's on the defenders now. It's a corner. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And here's the shot. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
Well, it's a very late goal, and I don't think there's going to be any time for the opposition to recover.
Wow, what a time to score. The ref, actually, is going to blow the final whistle any second now.
There's some potential in this move. Kyle Walker. Could make a chance with this tackle. It's Mane. Attacking now. Well, you say one thing and it often turns out the other way. That's life in the commentating business. Kyle Walker. Dele Alli. Well, good through ball. He's looking for the cross. And the goalkeeper telling his teammates to get forward. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
On the attack here. Going to try it! Oh, great work by the keeper. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Good pass, getting it forward. And here's the header. Well, it could have been it. Well, there we are, final whistle.
Score from Lukaku.
He can put them in front. Has to score. Pressed and won the ball well forward. Going to try his luck. It's a great understanding here. Shots on here. Got to be. What a good one. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And here's the shot. Don't you just love...